one time the lovely talents of Aquaria. And of course, the world famous Radio City Rockets!